digital future.
Okay, now we just have to Bob the Builder this bitch and tape it on. You thought I was kidding.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Savannah. Welcome back to my channel.
Okay, so we're in my car today. Finally, after 6 months, I haven't even been in my car, so. We're finally back, finally with another drive with me. I tried to film one yesterday and it wasn't good. So we're back today for part two and hopefully this is better. I just feel more in my element right now. I think yesterday was like a test run to see if I still got it, and I still got it. If you're new to my channel and don't know what a drive with me is and don't know what I am talking about, I have about 24 other of these videos that you can go watch. I'm not even kidding. We're halfway to 50 drive with me's and that is really weird. I also look like I just rubbed my hair on a balloon. We're gonna go for a drive, we're gonna chat, we're gonna talk, we're gonna have a good time. We're gonna go get Starbucks. I know I don't seem like it, but I actually do need a little bit of caffeine. Wake me up. I've been working on Hollow Week all day. Let us go. Let's go. Oh, also just a fun little sad thing today. So I pulled into work, which by the way was my last day at work, so your girl's back. But I pulled into work today and not knowing that the cap was like not on this thing, I like knocked it over and it spilled all in my lap. And it's warm, so that's great. And I don't know where the cap is, so if it falls again, okay, this is not good. I'm trying to chug as much as I can so it doesn't spill. One more time. Acting like it's like fucking vodka. Let's do this. Let's go. I was actually gonna go to Sephora with you guys and like take you to Sephora with me, but it's like 3:30 and the traffic here is no joke, so I don't wanna do that. So we're just gonna drive.
How do you always call me? Right when I start feeling like I'm strong enough to let it all go. How do you know? If you really love me, then let me go now. Find somebody new and take them home now. I look at you, I miss you when I start from start. Look at you, I miss you when I start from starting over. And again, and again, and again, and again.
So Nicki came out with Heaton, by the way, not Minaj. Obviously, I think you could get that by that. With a new like little mini album, and it is so good. If you guys have not checked it out, definitely do it. That song has been like on repeat for me ever since it came out. The first night it came out, I've been all about it. Was that my mom? I don't think so. Definitely go check it out. Spooky season. Everyone says October to December is like their favorite time of the month. Mine's October to January because January 14th is my birthday. That is why October to January is like my favorite time of the year. September always feels like it lasts 17 years for me because I'm so genuinely excited for the holidays. You have like, oh my gosh. I wanna know what you guys are being for Halloween. I'm still looking at pictures of what I wanna be. I still don't know. I have like one or two ideas. I'm not even going anywhere on Halloween. I guarantee I might just buy costumes just to take pictures of them to post on Instagram, which sounds so pathetic. I know. Part of me doesn't wanna go out, which is like the inner 65-year-old in me. Lately, what I've noticed about myself is I don't wanna go out. Like, I don't wanna go to the bars and I don't wanna go to the clubs and I don't wanna go out and like get wasted and be surrounded by a bunch of drunk people. Like, it sounds literally like torture to me. So I've been staying home literally every weekend, which is good for my bank account. But then again, I'm like 21 and this is like the time where I'm supposed to be living it up, but like I'm not. But I've heard from a lot of people that are over 21 that like when you're younger than 21, you think that like once you turn 21, like life's gonna be amazing and you're gonna go out to bars all the time. And like, yes, granted, when you do go out, it's nice because you don't have to worry about it. But also, like, I have stopped drinking so much more once I turned 21. I don't know what it is. Let me know if you're the same way or if you like to get fucked up. Don't get me wrong, frozen margaritas, I can drink that shit all day long. Oh, don't get it twisted, your girl can still hold them down. Not as good as I used to, but I can still do it. Let's see what's in my time capsule. Okay. Okay. Bottle. Does water like ever make you guys feel really full? Like, when I drink water, sometimes I literally feel like a water bed. Like, I don't know if that even makes sense. Like, I feel like I could like poke me and it'd be like, hi, can I get a grande iced coffee with extra cream and one Splenda? Stop eating. This is like good lighting for Instagram pictures. Should we find a good spot? I need to post on Instagram more. This has like kind of good lighting. Are we really gonna do this right now? Am I really gonna film this right now? Like do the one leg up thing. These are probably never gonna go anywhere, FYI. Okay, the wind is like a lot. Let's do like one level wind. I don't know what faces to make when I make a selfie. Like, am I smiling? Am I like serious? You know when you like feel like you took such a good picture? Okay, excuse me. Okay. You know when you feel like you took a really bomb ass picture, then you look at it and you're like, yeah. We'll like rest one arm up and act like super casual. Okay, well I think I embarrassed myself enough. Let's reposition you because you're wobbly. You probably have a headache. Let's find a song, shall we? Let's roll, bitches. Probably think that you are better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. Well, you know I never meant to let you down. Well, I gave you everything. I'm rolling, 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 rolling. Probably think that you are better. Seen that new trailer for the movie Halloween when like the super freaky scary guy is like killing people. I think it's like Jamie Lee Curtis is like trying to kill him or whatever because he's killed a bunch of people, but it comes on so late at night and it scares the ever living everything out of me. First I really wanted to see it, but then I saw the full trailer when I went to go see Bad Times at the El Royale. Oh my gosh, like I don't want to see it anymore. I don't want to see it. It looks way too scary, and I like scary movies. Like I can do scary. I fucking talk about serial killers all the fucking time, but something about that one, no. Absolutely not. If any of you go see it, let me know how it is. Let me know if it's like really scary or if it's just like eh, like kind of scary. Okay, this is my favorite country song right now. Tell you how good it feels to flip my hair again and feel like I have a purpose in life. I texted both my friends asking if my pictures that I was thinking of posting on Instagram were good, and neither of them responded, so I'm thinking that's a no. But I'm probably gonna post it anyways, so go comment on my latest Instagram picture. Let's see. Comment on that picture. My Instagram is Savannah Brymer. Comment on that picture. What emoji? Let's do the spider emoji. I hate spiders, but let's just do it. Baby, but you don't care. Now I'm crying and deserted, baby, but you don't care. No, you don't care too much, but I still care. You made me cry. I know you don't care too much, but I still care. So me and my mom went to see Beyonce probably like 3 weeks ago at this point. It was on her On the Run tour with Jay-Z. And I have a newfound respect, love, everything for her. She is the coolest person ever. She is genuinely the coolest person ever. Like, hands down. Like, her level is like, oh my gosh. I have like my favorite artists, and Beyonce was always one of them. But I never like knew that. You know, like, I was always like, oh yeah, Beyonce's great. Oh no. No. Beyonce is the coolest person on this planet, absolutely. Her and Jay-Z, even though he has done his fair share of fucking up, and for I don't know how, because she is like, oh my goodness. One, she got that wet, got that juju, got that super soca, hit that, she hit that, all I know is that I just can't work that around, hit it for the back, mess her down, then I make it clap, clap, clap. People that live in this neighborhood are probably really fucking confused because I don't live here, but I have been circling this area for the past hour now. All right, you guys, we are going to end this video right here. I hope you guys have enjoyed another drive with me. I'm back for good, and I am so excited to just like completely dive into all of this again. Like, I feel like I've been so scattered since June and just have been so all over the place and just so like inconsistent. And it literally, you can ask my family, you can ask Zane, you can ask anyone, because I've just been telling them how stressful it's been trying to keep you guys around and keep you guys entertained and keep you guys wanting to still be a part of this family. But I'm so fucking happy that I could just like completely dive into this again. Videos and just, oh my goodness, you have no idea how happy I am to finally say that I am back. I know I've been like teasing it for a while, being like, I'll be back soon, but your girl is back. It's October 15th. Mark my words, on this day, I am back and I am not going anywhere. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm happy to just be in my car again and talking to you guys again. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name's Savannah. I make videos 3 days a week. You should subscribe. Join the family. As always, all of my links as well as my PO box will be at the end of this video and in the description box below. I love you guys so much and I'll be back in a couple days with a brand new video. Bye guys.